The JF-17 can be armed with up to 3,400 pounds, 1,500 kilograms, of air-to-air and air-to-ground weaponry, and other equipment mounted externally on the aircraft's 7 hardpoints. One hardpoint is located under the fuselage between the main landing gear, 2 are underneath each wing, and 1 is at each wingtip. All 7 hardpoints communicate via a MIL-STD-1760 databus architecture with the store's management system, which is stated to be capable of integration with weaponry of any origin. Internal armament comprises 123mm, 0.91 in, GSH-23-2 twin-barrel cannon mounted under the portside air intake, which can be replaced with a 30mm, 1.2 in, GSH-32 twin-barrel cannon. The wingtip hardpoints are typically occupied by short-range infrared homing AMs. Many combinations of ordnance and equipment such as targeting pods can be carried on the underwing and under-fuselage hardpoints. Underwing hardpoints can be fitted with multiple ejector racks, allowing each hardpoint to carry 2 500 pounds, 230 kilograms, unguided bombs or LGBs, MK-82 or GBU-12. It is unknown whether multiple ejector racks can be used for ordnance such as beyond visual range, BVR, AAMs, active radar homing. BVR AAMs can be integrated with the radar and data link for mid-course updates. The Chinese PL-12 SD-10 is expected to be the aircraft's primary BVR air-to-air weapon, although this may change if radars of other origin are fitted. Short-range infrared homing missiles include the Chinese PL-5E and PL-9C. The PAF is also seeking to arm the JF-17 with a 5th-generation close combat missile such as the PL-10E Iris-T or ADARTA. These will be integrated with the HMSD and the radar for targeting. Unguided air-to-ground weaponry includes rocket pods, gravity bombs, and Matra Durandal anti-runway munitions. Precision-guided munitions such as LGBs and satellite-guided bombs are also compatible with the JF-17, as are other guided weapons such as anti-ship missiles and anti-radiation missiles. Pakistan planned to bring the Brazilian March 1st anti-radiation missile into service on its JF-17 fleet in 2014.